Dancing with you is a thrill of a lifetime, Molly. To music that drives the cares of the world away.
No.
You're here in my arms and I'm up in heaven.
Don't do it!
This dear to me is the end of a perfect day. We're dancing under the stars tonight. And you are a vision of loveliness in white. I see a light of sweet aloha in your eyes of love, eclipsing the moon, the tropical star.
It's taken the better part of the past 30 or so years to put together. And to be quite honest, I didn't even know I was making it. This first one here was done, I don't even know. My mother just put a paintbrush in my hand and this is what came out. It's quite raw, it's quite primal, it's, you know, pre-verbal. And without even knowing this existed, I must have been 15 or 16, I painted this, which, you know, is much more, there's much more angst, more anger in here. But if you notice the through line, there's something behind each one that is the same. And this just came out just a couple of years ago. Much more focused, you know, it's mm-hmm. much more adult, but this is, would you excuse me just one moment? Mm-hmm. Anything I can help you with?
You the artist?
I am. And you are?
Just a customer.
Okay. Well, feel free to look around.
Actually, I'm looking for something a little more subjective.
I'm sorry, did you say subjective?
Yeah, exactly. Like, real.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Wait, like, hey. Naked. I'm looking for your nudes.
Oh.
Got you the hottest one. Here's your change. Okay, well, appreciate it, brother.